Here's your announcements today, Pumas. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning. I am Cadet Master Chief Brad Arthur Ramos. And I'll be leading you the Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise and move your hats. Put your right out of your heart. Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Arms down.
Happy Tuesday, you Puma-ers. Here is your announcements. Mean Girls, the biggest show of the year, is opening April 25th for just 6 performances. Get your tickets now at www.chaparralactorstroupe.com or scan the QR code found around campus, and you won't want to miss it. Seniors, the FAFSA and DREAM Act application deadline has been extended to May 2nd. For more information, check out the announcement in the Puma Pride tile in Canvas. The next virtual workshop will be on April 18th from 5:30 to 6:45 p.m. A financial aid application is a graduation requirement for the class of 2024. Prom tickets are still available for sale for 140 wombos. Head over to the bookkeeper or go to the online web store to purchase tickets for the May 11th prom. Grad Bash tickets are now 285 dineros. So get them today. April 24th is the deadline. So buy it or don't buy it, but you probably should buy it.
Hi everyone, I'm Julie Heron, the ASB President.
And I'm Ellie Majorinette, the ASB Vice President.
I'm Itali Delgado, your Senior Class President.
And I'm McKenna Hayes, your Senior Class Vice President.
And I'm Sophia Train, your English Secretary.
And we're at Universal Studios.
Trust me, Leo.
Best year every year.
So now it's 8.
The park is closed.
The park is closed off.
Only for seniors.
To all other people besides seniors and like obviously Chaparral.
It's time for the Dark Arts Show.
To make purchases at the CHS web store, you must first create an account. Go to the web store and follow the instructions so you'll be ready to buy swag, tickets, and other things that are etc. Get ready for a huge boba fundraiser this week at Kung Fu Tea for the Women in STEM Club. The club will receive 25 cents for every dollar from purchases. And the fundraiser ends on Friday. Oh man, if only I had a boba right now for the Women in STEM boba fundraiser. Wow.
Women in STEM is having a boba fundraiser all next week, so make sure to be there.
Make sure you show this flyer at the register.
And we're gonna get 25% of all proceeds, but you must show this, otherwise we won't get any proceeds.
Oh man, where can I get a boba? All I've got is this dumb iced tea.
Well, you can get one soon, all next week. Congratulations to the PFX Show Choir for taking first place, best in music, and best in show at the Burroughs Showcase Competition in Burbank, and that was last weekend. The Platinum FX Show Choir will continue their singing auditions today. If you want to join, head down to room 279 at 3:30 and sing your lungs out. Treble and concert choir are also holding auditions. If you like to sing, go to room 279 and sign up with Mr. Hodo. And now over to that guy with sports.
Let's go, Pumas! Let's go!
Thanks, Tyson. What's up, Pumas? It seems to be opposite today because I'm Brandon, here with your sports news. Attention athletes! Athletic clearance for next school year is opening up May 1st. Current CHS athletes will need to get re-cleared because clearances do not roll over to the next year. Remember, all athletic clearances are done online, so go to www.homecampus.com to fill it out. Last Friday's futsal game winners were 2011 Barca over the Devil Dogs 5-1. Gladicos over the Hawks 8-0. We have two intramural futsal games today at lunch in the gym. The Ramen Raiders are up against the Devil Dogs, and the Rod Wave Elite soccer team plays against the Hawks. Make sure to come out during lunch to watch these awesome games. Now let's check in with Holly Tweedle to hear about this year's boys tennis team.
What's up, Pumas? I'm Holly the British Tweedle, here with our tennis varsity captains.
I'm Caden.
And I'm Elijah.
And they're here to tell us about their season.
So our tennis season has been going well this year, and especially we've been improving a lot more as a team because of our new courts here, which made it a lot easier to practice on, definitely. And we actually have a really big match coming up on...
Monday, it's going to be at, I think, 3 o'clock starting, so you can come here and watch and support the Pumas.
There are three home games today, so let's get into it. Varsity Boys Golf has a match against Temecula Valley at 3 p.m. Varsity Boys Tennis has a match against Murrieta Valley at 3:15, and Varsity Softball plays against Murrieta Valley at 3:30. Make sure to come on down and support your Puma athletes. Varsity Baseball plays away today against Murrieta Valley at 3:30. And that's all we have for today, Pumas. We'll catch you tomorrow.